internet, my name is Cecily, welcome back to Cecily Reacts, the channel where I react to music related stuff. So today, we are watching an Iggy Azalea music video for her newest single, Savior. I know I'm a little bit late to the party because that video came out a while ago, but I still wanted to see this because I really enjoy the song. So without further ado, let's click play and let's see what this music video is all about.
Whoa. Oh, what is this? Oh my god, this already feels grand. Oh, that's pretty. I'm loving the visual so far. Is this gonna be like church themed? I love this setting. Like the lighting? Oh wow. This is cool. I love these visuals. Oh, this shot though. Like, I'm usually not a fan of religious motifs, but this visually is very pleasing. I love the contrast of the fire and all the oranges against the blues. Oh my god, she actually has a neon halo. This is really cool. That is really, oh, another halo. I'm just such a sucker for neon lights, and when they're being incorporated into outfits, this is really cool. This is conceptually really beautiful and visually very pleasing. I really love this. This is a fairly simple music video in terms of what's going on, but the way that the lighting is done and the way that it's filmed, it really looks extraordinary. This is really cool. I just love the color palette in this video so much. Like, that's probably one of the best things about this. So this was really beautiful. I actually did not expect this. Like, in terms of the concept itself, like the idea, you know, to base it around like church and like Christian symbolic things like crosses and stuff like that. Like, normally it wouldn't be my cup of tea, but this was just so beautifully done. Like, this was so aesthetically pleasing. I would want to watch this video again and again and again. I love how the fire and like the seemingly ancient idea of religion is combined with like neon lights and stuff like that. It was a really fun experience. What do you guys think about this music video? Tell me in the comments down below, really curious to know. And yeah, that'll be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to this reaction channel because I post new reaction videos every single day. And whenever Iggy releases anything new, I'll be sure to react to it. So yeah, thanks so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. I love you guys. Bye!